6 years ago, we stratified some apricot and nectarine seeds and planted them. They have bloomed nicely the last few years with beautiful blossoms, but no signs of fruit yet. Will it ever bear fruit? Thank you. This is Andrew and Deb in Providence, Rhode Island.
Wonderful.
So how about that? Isn't that cool?
Yes, it
Providence,
is.
Providence, Rhode Island.
That's good.
So will they ever bloom is the question.
Well, they're blooming, but will they fruit?
Yeah, will they fruit, right.
Correct,
right.
Will they ever bear fruit? You know, they've got beautiful blooms mm-hmm. on them, but I'm wondering if there's a pollination problem.
Same thing I wonder. Mm-hmm.
And I don't know exactly what the pollination problem could be. Maybe it's this, you know, there's not enough pollinators in the area to naturally pollinate them. Maybe they can go over and shake the shrub a little bit to see if the pollen can fall around on the others. I don't know if the weather has caused it, you know, but it seems to be a pollination problem because apricots are self-pollinating.
Right, exactly.
So
right.
That's not the problem. He doesn't need another tree.
No. And the same thing with nectarines.
Right.
Actually, it's self-pollinated.
True. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes. So, you know, I would suggest in Rhode Island, the University of Rhode Island, I think, has a publication about stone crops and other fruits, which this is a stone crop, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. That they can reference to see if they've got any ideas. And they could also call their local extension agent sure. and see if they can come out and actually look at the trees and see if there's anything else that they can suggest.
Right, I would agree with that, because again, we're not there, so we don't know the conditions.
Right.
Right. Mm-hmm. And they can find their publication on familyplotgarden.com. We'll
Very
have
good.
It on our website for yes. them to see that. But again, they just want to know, will it ever bear fruit? So I want to make sure I get that clear. So
yeah.
Yeah.
It can, but there's something wrong.
Right.
And so we've got to figure out what that is in more depth.
Right, right. So we just think it needs to be pollinated.
I think,
get those bees out there.
Yeah. Maybe they can start beekeeping.
Maybe.
And
get
then they'd have enough pollinators to get fruit.
Okay. We hope you enjoyed the video. We have hundreds more. To subscribe, just click below.